something I've been hammering home. I've had a lot of these marketing conferences, everybody loves them, but I'm always getting this mindset stuff into you, this approach stuff. And so this year we really changed up the brand and really enhanced the lineup to include mindset and marketing. Okay, you can have all the right tools and you can know all the right things, but if you don't have the right approach, if you're not thinking about things the right way, if you're not planning things, if you're not prioritizing things the right way, if you don't know the best way to spend your time, if you don't know how to make decisions and how to negotiate through things, if you don't know how to recognize various opportunities, then I find that a lot of the other stuff is really pointless. And I get up here from time to time and I give you guys very specific things. How many of you guys like the segment we did all on websites? Went through websites, showed you websites. Who here wish we had more time to talk more about websites and things online? Who here absolutely just got enough of being online and doesn't ever want to go online ever again? Okay, well, that was nobody. That's good. You sometimes, maybe one person. Well, that's why we mix it up, right? Kind of get a break. You know, I got real deep into that stuff, and I knew it was starting to get crazy. We're going to start to get in video. We're going to do more of that tomorrow. I said, look, we got to break this thing down. We got to get some sticks in your hands. So we got Dr. Fagenholz up here. We put some sticks in your hands. We did a little stick yoga. Just mix that up. Yeah, so we're going to get into more stuff. But Mel's really a guy that understands mindset. We've done some similar things in our past of various businesses and real estate and things of that nature. But people that are able to be successful in multiple industries is mostly because they understand how to recognize opportunity and they have the mindset necessary to make the right decisions regardless of what it is. I think this is the same for you guys too, but there's lots of businesses I could do. I mean, I'd love to own a gym. I could own a restaurant. I mean, I've done real estate before. I love transformation. I love the before and after. I love saying, here was your website before, here it is now. Here's the way you looked before, here's the way it is now. Here's the way people perceived you before, here's the way that they perceive you now. Here's your image now. Okay, I love that transformation. I love that before and after.